So I just wanted to do a quick video today to talk about firmware. Any day now there'll be a firmware update coming out for the Fujifilm cameras, at least for the X-H2S and possibly the X-T5 and the X-S20. It's not really clear like when which ones are coming out, but what I wanted to mention was, regardless of whether or not the firmware updates are good, no change or worse, I'm not selling my Fujifilm cameras. I'm going to be keeping them. I have no problem downgrading the firmware if I needed to. And after taking a look at all of the pros and the cons of Fujifilm, for me and for the type of work that I do, I'm a hobbyist, and there's a lot more reasons why I bought Fujifilm 10 years ago than just autofocus. Now, if I was a professional and I needed AF tracking and I was doing video, or I needed to be able to nail focus on every single shot that I'm taking for client work, well then, yeah, if I got a bad firmware update, that might be reason for me to want to change gear. But for me, no, it would just be way too expensive. I'd have to sell my 35mm lens because I wouldn't have the camera anymore. And that's just not happening. So I will be keeping my Fujifilm cameras. And I only have two. I just have the X-T5 and I have the X-S20, which I'm filming on right now. So I'm running a couple of tests this week with the existing firmware. So this one is on 210, which I downgraded this firmware from 4.0 to 210 because of some focus issues that I was having with the X-T5. Much better now on 210. I'm happy with that. I don't have Reala Ace on this one because I don't have the latest firmware. But as far as the X-S20, I've been testing that one, and I've been relatively happy with the autofocus here in the studio. And granted, this is just one use case that I'm using. I'm using it here in the studio. I am filming just talking head, this type of video, and it has no problem. Most of the time on the X-S20, I'm using Area. So I just have a little box. I don't have Face ID Auto Detect on. If I want to put something in focus and hold it up, I just hold it up in the box. I can see that on the screen. And when I take it away, I come back and focus. I find that the Area focus for talking heads works well for me. So for my needs, the X-S20 works great. Now, probably would I get better autofocus or be able to do more things with it if I switched to Nikon or Sony? Yeah, probably. But then I would need more lenses, and I don't want to have two systems. I can't afford to have two systems and to have lenses for both. I'm not that concerned about the firmware updates. I know some professionals are, and I've seen quite a few YouTube videos recently about people that are switching away from Fuji. And if that is what you need to do, then that's what you need to do. I'm not going to sell all of my gear with the hopes of trading, you know, one problem for another. I'm looking at the shots that I've been taking with this camera for the past year, and prior to that, all of the previous Fujifilm cameras that I've had, and I am really happy with the shots that I've taken. I'm really happy with the photography that I've gotten out of these cameras, these lenses. And I'm not interested in switching. So I just wanted to share that. And I will test the firmware when it comes out, and I'll let you know what I find out. And I am very interested to see what others have to say as well. But I will make do with whatever the scenario is, whether it's good, average, or bad. I'm keeping my Fujifilm cameras. See you in the next one.